Scrackle action party, people. Watching the vlog. What's up, yo? My name is Sarkaz. Welcome to my channel. I am a daily vlogger. I post on Mondays and Fridays at 9 a.m. doing everyday regular shit. That sound like something interested in? Let's go. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarkaz vlog. All right, so I'm up now. I was watching, I have one more episode and I'm up to date. Dexter. I'm so glad it's back. Oh my God. I was so mad when the ending, glad he's back. His son is a chip off the old block. Crap! He says sometimes you gotta say yes to drugs. You about to inject him in his bottom. Oh, he did it in his neck. Oh shit! The cops. Oh fuck. Any of y'all watching the new Dexter? I'm trying to figure out this dude. Like, well, if you don't watch it, you ain't gonna know what I'm talking about. But there's one character, son. Dexter killed, because dude is, he killed somebody. But anyhow. But he has a dark side, because he's like, he kidnaps women, traps them in a room. It's like nothing sexually, because he don't, you know. But then, I don't know, it's like the thrill of the hunt, I guess, because when they showed the first episode, when the girl got free, he chased her, killed her. And then now he got another girl locked up. She realized the camera's mad quick. She was starting to start to undress. He was like, stop it, stop it. That's not what this is about. Nigga, what the fuck is this about? Let me out. So right now, he just opened the door. Look, watch Dexter. New blood. And if you have no idea what the original, I say binge, watch Dexter, the original. Trust me. Thank me later. Some brilliant but crazy minds out here. This movie on Netflix called 2 TWO.
Girl. 8 hours later.
What's crackin', lackin', party people? It is December 13th. It is Monday. Happy Monday. I'm about to get on the road. 8:02. I don't know why my work email, my phone is asking me to enter my password. I've been checking email all morning, all of a sudden, I don't know, and the shit just spinning, whatever. Anyway, let's get on the road. They still have not picked up these leaves, like, what the fuck? I'm enjoying, this is the, I'm on the G7X3. Since I got it, there was an upgrade. They had an upgrade, and when I got it, I upgraded it, because there's an actual vlog mode, and for the most part it does good. You know, right now it's focusing on my face. I had the brackets on my face. I'm over here, the brackets focusing isn't bad. Sometimes it does hunt, it'll be hunting, but for the most part, see, moved back, yeah, not bad. so that's what this vlog is being filmed on today. Well, this vlog. Let's go. Car connection giving me fever this morning. It's pissing me off, man. Spotify keeps saying no network connection. Cause right now, well, it's like it's spinning. So I think it's the app. I can't do the radio. The talking. So I'm driving in silence. Every little momentary talk by the navigation. Yeah, I can't do the radio. It's been an interesting day. 4:06, I'm about to hit the Queens. Pick up some edibles. Now I'm reviewing for this company. If y'all have been watching me, y'all, you know, it may sound familiar that I went to Queens one time to meet, and she was taking a long time. So she wants me to review her stuff again. So she got a package together for me. She was gonna meet me at my job, but her car broke down. I'll take a ride, cause I don't mind a drive out. Be nice, clear my head, and be rewarded with edibles. Shit, my nose is running like a mofo. My Spotify is now working. I discovered what the issue was. The devil! It's time to get back on track. Cause is this clean? It's telling me how long this thing took me. It's like 40 some minutes. Jesus. And traffic and blah 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 blah. Let's see what it's saying. In low light, it's not bad. I got it focused on my face. This battery it's gonna die soon. 2 minutes away from my destination, I was like, yo, be there, because I come from work. I don't feel like doing no waiting. Am I turning here? I think I'm turning here. I'm hungry, man. I ain't cooked today. You know that stuff I made, the salmon, like I made like a tuna. You had to, yes, it was nice. I don't like that salmon though. I wouldn't buy that salmon again. I got my hazards on. I'm double park. They could pass. You could pass, nigga. You could pass. Cause this wasn't where I met her before. I met her, I think it was out on the main thing, cause this is where she lives. But I'm like, this ain't where. She's like, this ain't where it was. But yeah, so she coming down now. It's gonna take me an hour and 13 minutes to get home. Low lighting ain't the best, but I have to put on the light. But ooh, I'm excited. Girl! She got one cookie in here that has eggnog. Girl, that's tonight. You get that review tonight, cause yeah, we doing the edible tonight. Yo, this traffic is going to be a beast. Oh my God. Get some gas. On the new, catching up on, you know, they talking about, I left this in the car last night. I was like, fuck. We'll see. About men dating wearing masks. So they spoke to this, I don't know what he is. He's some kind of official. And somewhere in New York, skip my mind right now, but anyhow, with the population is what, 1.something million, and he was like, oh, we don't have a there's no state of the emergency out there. They haven't had any outbreaks, you know, their hospitals don't have any problems with overcrowded, you know, no rooms or if they need respiratory, you know. So, you know, I'm not gonna enforce the wearing the mask rule until there's a crisis. Then we will enforce the mask. Do you know how dumb you sound? Just put on the masks. Oh. But anyway, let's get on the road. I don't know if it's citywide, but when I was in Queens yesterday, you know, because I need to fill up my gas tank, and I was looking at the gas prices out there. And for what I use, you know, the regular, it was saying $3.70 something. What? I'm like, but in New York it's $3.50. I mean, that's a 330 something. I was like 370 something. Jesus. So I'm gonna see if that's what's going on. $3.70 something cents a gallon. From a distance, it looked like I'm seeing 3.7. The fuck? Oh, okay. No, that's for silver. Okay, I don't need that. I'm regular. Regular. $3.47. The last time I was here, one of the clerks inside was rude. You know, I just asked him a question and he was very rude. When I caught on to what he was saying, because he said what he said out of slick shit out of his mouth. And when it registered, I was walking and registered. I was like, I said, don't you ever talk to me like that again. These Arabic men, these Arabic, Southern, Saudi Arabia, whatever, they think they could talk to women anyway. Nigga, I ain't your wife.
See the sky, see the clouds amongst the sun. See the day for everything it could be. Stop treading on that snooze button.
Mission accomplished. It was the same clerk in there. It was the one that was rude. When I walked in there, I made sure what he was rude about. I asked the question when I went in there. He looked at me like, yeah, bitch, don't do it.
That alarm clock buzz. We metaphysical. I alone am 10 people on the blunt. It's a physical. You're always dying and your death has yet to come. Open your eyelids. Swear outside of this lucid dream will come a silence. So keep dreaming, babies, and stay woke. But keep scheming, babies. Oh shit, it's a tidal wave of iPads. And an alright pirate with an eye.
Good morning. Oh, she took a personal day. Morning. Good morning. Welcome back.
How are you?
I'm good, so I'm good. Right. Yeah, y'all secretary took a personal day. Oh, Jesus! We entitled. Scraggle-lacking party people. For one out of work. Getting myself together because I'm going to do a review in the car. I was just making sure I had my notes and it was the right strain that I printed out. Yeah. I'm like, fuck. But it was a good day. The steady workflow. Amen. Amen. It's 55 degrees. It's a little cold outside. I was going to go film outside. Like, stand be out. Mm-mm. No, Jesus. Mm-mm. It's 55 degrees. No. What's up, y'all? Good morning. How you doing? Happy hump day. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 6:59 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy your morning, Samantha.
I will. Drop the kids off, so I'm good. Ah, excuse me. I'm in the office every day except tomorrow. Because it's our Christmas party is on Friday. I mean, they had the whole establishment had theirs last week. Did it last week. I wasn't feeling that. So I went to this one because it's more of the departments and the people that I work with. Since this whole COVID situation and shit, I mean, before that, the turnover was crazy. Now it's even, and then being that you work from home, you come into the place, you don't know half. That's the heat coming on. When you hear that in my heart, you hear that's the heat coming on. That's the radiator, yeah. I know something, what the fuck is that? It's a heater. You come in New York, I don't know if other places, you should be making fucking noise, whatever. So, like half the people, you don't know. And it's a weird feeling. It's this whole open situation, it's weird. Got the windows cracked. When I came into the car, I was like, ooh, guys, smell like a taxi. I did a review in here yesterday and I forgot to leave the windows down today. I was like, oh no. Driving for several blocks, I noticed this car behind me like driving mad fast. I'm like, what the fuck? Like, and it's a road of speed bumps, so you're gonna every minute slowing down at a fucking speed bump. And look, we at the same place. Watch me pull up beside him. Stupid asshole. Stupid like what? We at the same, what the fuck she rushing for? We at the same fucking lights, stupid bitch. I don't get that shit. You got speed bumps. 20 miles an hour down the block. You have speed bumps. I'm here driving this shit bitch under my ass. We at the same light. What the fuck are y'all in a rush for? Leave your house on time. The fuck? We in. Oh, I gotta omit that. Like, we in a pandemic still. What the fuck? Stupid ass people. You should see how fast she come. I pull over and how she speed past me. Where are you? Where's the fire? Traffic is crazy, so I'm just down the block from my job and it's telling me that the navigation, like, 5 minutes to get down this block. It's ridiculous. 5 minutes to get on it, but they're building, I mean, it's everywhere, it's constantly building, but a building's going up here, so construction, and then there's a whole heap more cars. I can't even put it to construction. There's mad more vehicles on the road. So it is what it is. Just down the block. I wonder what the hell they're gonna do over here. Like, I don't know what the hell they're gonna do over here. But honest, you know, even though it's crazy, what was it this morning? Course the news. I don't know. I ain't into soccer like that, but I didn't know some team just came to. They finally had some seller. Oh, I'm gonna be in this road. The devil, Jesus. Oh no. And I got this ass on the outside of. Anyone know Brooklyn? This is Empire Boulevard. You ain't catching me up in no street, sitting there. Anyhow. So some New York, New York have a soccer team. I know, but it was soccer. It was soccer, and they was celebrating whatever. And they talk about we want a stadium, and somehow someone had promised them sometime they're gonna get a stadium. Why the hell you need a soccer stadium? You have all these stadiums built up. Make them that they can multitask or go use a park and fix it up, redo it. People can't find places to live, but you want a soccer, shut up. I don't know, I'm sorry, shit like that just pisses me off. You don't need a stadium for every damn sport. Shut up, you don't. Fuck. And no, I'm not against sports. I'm against fuckery. People can't, and you know, they build up all these things and they talk about so low, you know, middle income, and you can't afford this shit, but you want to shut up with your damn stadiums. Shit like that irks the hell out of me. Irks the hell out of me.
While Patchy pulls himself together, let's see how SpongeBob's party is shaping up.
It's crack-a-lacking party, people. Out of work. I see this car parked mad close to mine. I see when he opened his car door. No, he ain't touching mine. It's a nice car. What is this? a Maserati. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, he ain't gonna hit my shit. That's Maserati money. So the footage that you just saw before this, there's another more that I just realized this morning. It says HDR. I was like, stop playing. But I think to use that, I'd have to take off the ND filter for it to be better. So I'm gonna try that. Still smelling like, again, it was hemp. CBD, but CBD. It's not as bad as it was more. I had to remember to bring air freshener in here Friday. Good thing I wasn't, you know, taking my parents somewhere. And you'd be like, oh, but you grown it. It's respect. I don't have time for no questions. Why you smell? Listen. I ain't got time. About to get on this road. I'm excited to go home and cook some salmon. I got 3 left of, oh my God. 3 salmon pieces left. 3 salmon pieces or packages. I don't know what you want to call it. Now, this, I'm sure, well, those who eat fish, some people don't like salmon.
Hi.
They have farm raised and, you know, out the ocean. Yes. I'm looking at myself, making sure I'm clear there. I've been using farm raised. Yeah. I ain't even watching no videos about that shit. My mother's like, yo, stop it. I'm like, okay, I got 3 left. I don't like the way the other one tastes. It's funny. I don't like the way the natural one tastes. Fuck! Oh, I don't know. I'm not going to do the farm raise anymore. But the other one, and then on the, well, Trader Joe's, they have different, well, I guess it's suggestions. But no, I think they really know how to fish. Because on that, the other fish that's not farm raised, it says barbecue, pan fry, and something. But I don't want to fry something all the time. I mean, the air fry's not fried either, but sometimes when you don't want something different. Don't tell me how to cook my shit.
Turn left,
yeah, 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 shut up. So I'm about to close out this vlog. I'm like, yeah, we're going to wrap this up. We're going to wrap this up. Y'all are amazing. Thank y'all for continuing to come here every Monday and Fridays for some regular shit. I really appreciate y'all. You don't understand. You know, my day ones, all, you know, my regulars, cast crew. Members of this channel, y'all are truly freaking amazing. And yeah, we're just gonna keep making it do what it do. Okay, what are y'all doing? Why y'all not turning? All right, Joe, enjoy the ride.